It's time for her to play as Gwent, episode 191. So I wanted to do one more game during Gwent's day, get the extra points and stuff. Alright, let's try one game in trench mode. So we've got this, we've got a siege. And a siege, we're good, let's finish redrawing. Alright, I go first, so let's drop this guy. Hello, Samuel.
Can I listen to the music?
I don't know if it's attached. Oh, it is attached. You can see. See here.
I don't hear anything.
Hold on. All right, so he does some frost. Let's do... Does this guy have to be a melee? He does. Alright, so let's do...
Hey, do you have the elder bear?
Put this guy here.
Is the elder bear strong?
Mm-hmm. He moved my guy again. How many times does it get to do this? Weird. Alright. Put this guy here.
They are winning by four. Is it your turn, Daddy?
No, it's his turn. Gosh dang. Alright. Boom. Explosion time. Go back.
Is it your turn?
No. It's his turn. This guy in. All right, his turn. Man, this guy just likes to have ice all the time.
The This one is nearly drained. Fetch me
a smirk.
Skell the Witcher.
The more you know, the less you blunder like a buffoon.
You gotta dodge. You gotta have the...
Interesting. Alright, so I guess it's not a waste to put this guy down. I'll put him next. He loves putting ice, I don't know why.
Why do you like to kill the dwarves?
They're easy to kill. Put a bear up here. See if he does ice again.
Now you're winning by 10.
I sure am.
I am hunt.
Okay, let's see here.
They make your bear attack.
Bear doesn't attack. Put this guy here.
And the more cards you put down, the more guys you get.
Oh, these guys, yeah. More snow. This guy's only snow. Snow, snow, snow. All the time snow. All right. Shoot. See if, how much does this attack? The highest power unit in this world by 2. All right, let's try and keep him alive. All right, we'll put this guy up here. See what he does now. Probably snow again.
We and L are perfection, and so strive for it.
You're winning by 8.
Mm-hmm.
I like that the more cards.
Alright, here we go. Flippity flip flip.
Awaiting your orders.
Your turn. I think I'm gonna win round 1. This guy is missing his shirt.
Help, put your lips away. Saving his last card.
Yeah, I think he's sad that he lost this round.
Daddy, did you put that?
Naivety is a fool's blessing.
Yep, that's a real bummer. Okay. Nope. Alright, his turn. See what he does. Probably ice again. Yep.
What if he only play ice?
Who knows?
You got decent enough cards. Still no challenge for me, though. Don't give up easy, do you?
Again.
Whoa. Oh, nobody's 9, so I can't do anything. Put him right here.
Not your lucky day.
I see. If you're playing this type of game, it makes sense to always have ice because the people are supposed to last from turn
Daddy,
to turn.
Yep. Can you open the barrel?
Let's see. So we did that one. Let's go here. Open this treasure chest. Cool.
Daddy, can you open the barrel?
Mm-hmm.
Daddy, can you buy 2 barrels?
Yep.
I want you to buy 2 barrels.
Ahoy!
You want 2? Oh. One of them.
Yeah, it doesn't matter. Those are all duplicates. I have those already.
One bang slash. Battle now is trash. Goody.
Alright. Let's do one normal game, and then that'll be it. It'll be time for you to go to bed. Here we go.
Onward! Attack!
Alright, I go first. Let's see. Alright, let's get rid of that guy. Alright, let's do that. Alright, let's start off with this guy here. Definitely gonna do that to me, I'm sure. It's gonna be a toughie because he can move all my guys around and mess up all my patterns. It's a trap. Alright, might as well do mad charge now. Yeah, I have too many units they can move around and screw with. It's not gonna go well.
Manticore Velen should do the trick.
Let's do this. Ugh.
Time for a practice.
That was pointless. Those are always the ones gonna make them. That's a dumb card to use. Or even possess.
Rejoin the cycle, the circle of life.
Okay. You know what? Hopefully he uses one of these now. That'd be awesome. So he has less later.
The wood. coward shall turn against you.
Alright, what have we got here? Enemy unit by two. Okay. He passes. I pass. And that's a half a crown for me. He can still move my guys around and cause chaos. Let's see. Let's get rid of that card. Get rid of that card. And there we are. If he moves him down, I should at least get one Tristan Warrior, but then he can move him back up. Grrr. Yeah, I knew he'd do that. God dang.
The only good dwarf is a dead dwarf.
Alright. Now he'll move that guy back up. Which also has the effect of making it minus two. If he does that, I think I'll pass.
You must fight for the hills and the woods.
All right, here we go. Keep Geralt for another day. All right, now what? Got boats, got volunteers. I think he used up all his stuff, right? So alright, get rid of Geralt. He's gonna, oh boy. Can't move me anymore, so that's good. Alright. It happens. Okay.
Your next move shall be your last.
Sure. Oh, cool. I didn't know he was a siege engine. Rock on. I thought things were worse than they were. Oh, man. I actually have hope. Best I can do.
Let's get this over with.
Alright, unless you have some amazing card there, I think I won. Pandora Lafatuos. Oh, shit. He did have an amazing card. Wow. That was amazing. Very cool. Let's take a look at my journey. Alright, I need 10 more. Alright, this has been Eric playing Gwent. I'll see you next time. Goodbye.